Did you know people used to keep food cold with big blocks of ice? That's called an icebox. But in 1913, something really cool was invented. This is the Domelry. It stands for Domestic Electric Refrigerator. It was made by a man named Fred Wolf, and it was the very first fridge for home. Whoa, no ice block needed? No. This little guy started a fridge revolution. Now, look how far we've come. So cool, right? This is the Domelry from 1913. 1913. The first real home refrigerator.